Best dating apps in India for relationships. Real users dating apps is another trend that we Indians have adapted from Western culture in recent times. We had first heard about it with the introduction of Tinder in India. However, we have many other such apps like OkCupid, Truly Madly, etc., each having its own uniqueness. The usage of these apps has grown constantly in the last few years. According to a study done in back 2011, the statistics had shown that around 85 million urban Indians were singles and were looking for partners. List of some of the most commonly used dating apps in India. Tinder. Whenever we talk about online dating, Tinder is the first name that comes to our mind. It is the most popular dating app in India, marketed in India since 2016. It is also the best dating app for college students for hooking up. Truly Madly. Truly Madly is a made in India app, which was inspired by Tinder but keeping in mind the Indian culture. Its spark feature allows you to start a conversation with anyone even if that person has not liked your profile. The incognito mode of this app allows chatting only with those people whom you have liked. Tantan. Tantan is similar to Tinder UI but it is being developed by a Chinese company. Its unique break the ice feature provides a series of witty questions that you can ask your match to know each other better. The paid version allows unlimited profile likes and changes in location feature. Aisle. Aisle is another Indian dating app that mainly focuses on serious relationships rather than hookups. It was launched in July 2014. You have to log in using your Facebook or LinkedIn profile. They give a long questionnaire which you need to fill and submit for verification. It is the best dating app for professionals in India. OkCupid. OkCupid is an international dating app that is available in a total of 113 countries including India. While apps like Tinder are mainly based on people's looks, OkCupid provides a series of questions, and based on your answers they will show you others' profiles. The local dating feature will help you find people who stay nearby and it also has the virtual dating feature. Bumble. Bumble is originally a US-based company which entered India in December 2018. It is a multi-purpose app whose motive is not only to promote dating but you can also use it for finding friends and building your career. This app gives more power to women. When there is a match between the profiles of two heterosexual people, the woman has to start a conversation and the man will have to respond within the next 24 hours. Bumble has strict rules for making the place safe and user-friendly. Happn. The specialty of this app is that it uses your phone's location. So, if you have someone using this app in your locality or you cross paths with someone who is a user of this app, then Happn will immediately add his or her profile at the top of your feed. Once two profiles match, then you can interact even if the other person is not in your proximity. One of the best local dating app in India right now. Hinge. Starting as a dating website, Hinge was established even before Tinder in the USA and entered the Indian market in 2015. And its unique feature is that it will show you profiles of your Facebook friends, friends of your friends, and also third-degree friends. The app quickly grasps your type and shows those profiles which have some compatibility with your profile. Woo. Woo aims at setting up well-educated professionals in their network area. It offers features like voice introduction, tag search, questions and answers, and direct messaging. The Woo Same feature will help you to find individuals with similar interests with the help of interest tags. Badoo. Badoo is one of the largest dating apps which has around 400 million users worldwide. If you're looking for the best dating apps better than Tinder, then it is one of them. Its Near Me option will enable you to find people from your locality. It is one of the best apps to try online dating in India.